Well, everyone, this is 2020 September 11th, and you know what? I just made another homework. Well, the first homework was about names of fruits. What's the purpose? Purpose was simple, actually. I just wanted to run some hangman game, and I didn't know what to come up with, so I just came up with some simple fruit names. And now, we have something else. Well, you know what? Teens and teas. These are not gonna say this is complicated, but many children and also adults, you know, you can just ask your father or your mother if this number is T or teen, then maybe they don't remember now. Why? It's not because it's not our language, right? So what I want you to do is simple. You just go here, Quizlet. And this is about number. It has number here, and then it has the spelling, how you read it, how you write it. So you're gonna do this, okay? But as always, you need to set this one right. So let's go to test. And then go to option right here. And then it's writing test. So we will just try 5 first. So you just do it 14, 13, 16, 40, 50. And you do that, and then you'll just go here and you just save as PDF and save somewhere, and then you'll have your result, right? And then what is it? Oh yeah, reading number Quizlet test. I like it. Send this one via I think KakaoTalk or email, then I'll check. So probably I'll make this video, but then I wouldn't share this with every one of you. Maybe I'll just share this one with someone who passed the first fruit name test. So, all right, just I'm just recording this video in case you pass it all. You all pass it. Okay then. Maybe I'll just send this one to Greg and Layla. I'm not sure. Okay, I'll think about it. Until then, bye.